Hi, I'm Louis.
Hi, I'm Mumu.
And we're from
Look Prop.
We are here today to show you a very nice unit at
Acacia Breeze.
Acacia Breeze has 308 five-room units and only 17 are true corner inward-facing units. And we'll be showing you one of the units today. Now over to you, Mumu.
Hi, welcome to the unit. This is a five-room, 1206 square feet corner unit. It's fantastic that we actually have a feature mirror that to check yourself out before heading out for work. Interestingly, this is also not just a mirror, it actually hides away the bomb shelter. When you enter the house, you can see the full cabinetry. There's a lot of storage space for yourself. So owner actually put a lot of effort into the reno. Let's check out the kitchen. The kitchen is really spacious. It's a flat and white theme, a very functional, simple kitchen. The cabinetry are soft closing. You can see it's quite well maintained because owner actually seldom cook. On my left, the typical HDB yard area is facing outwards because we're at the corner, so that there's a lot of privacy. The people on the corridor cannot actually see through your unit. If you are the one that likes heavy cooking, you can simply add in a glass at the bar counter and sliding glass door to enclose this kitchen. Typically for your HDB living area, TV will be that corner and the sofa will be here. So owner actually done it the other way. They actually put the TV console in this direction. While the sofa is here, you get a really huge distance between the TV console and where you're sitting. So you actually get a full home theater experience. Where I'm right now on the floor plan is actually a suggested study. But owner actually want to have more space so that they actually use this area as a dining. But if you want, you can actually enclose it for an extra study room. So right now, on my right is actually the designated dining area, but owner converted it into a working space. So you can see the whole layout is actually very squarish and with a lot of space. Why it's very different from other five rooms where you have a long corridor. This one actually has a smaller corridor, so you actually enjoy a lot more space. Right now we're at the master bedroom. You can see that this is very different from the typical master bedroom, that this wardrobe space is actually flush with the wall, so that it doesn't eat into your living space. You can fit in a large single bed, a king size bed, as well as massage chair. There's even space for a side table, and you still have a lot of walkable space in this room. Both the common bedrooms have no built-in wardrobes or fixtures, so you can actually easily fit in a queen size bed, put in some tables. For example, this room is like a kid's area. Now you have seen the place, I hope you really like what you see.
And now let's take a look at the locality of this cluster. Let's go.
Nearby, if you want to shop for groceries, you can go to Sheng, NTUC, and NTUC is actually just at Wisteria Mall, which is the closest mall to this cluster. Now, one stop away from Khatib MRT, you also get to the North Side's biggest shopping mall, North Point City. And if you really want to find some good food, nearby here, there's Yishun Park Hawker Center, where they are serving a lot of Food King approved food here, right? For schools, there are several schools here, and the more notable ones are like Chongqing High School. There's also Northland Primary School, which is one of the best primary schools in the north side as well. And a few minutes walk away, you get to go to SAFRA, right, which is just beside Yishun Park. And if you need more amenities, you can actually go visit Orchid Park Country Club, which is just minutes drive away from this cluster right here. So whatever you need in the vicinity, you can find just all around you.
If you like what you see today, please contact me below number for exclusive viewing.
And if you like the content, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. My name is Louis.
I'm Mumu.
And we're from
Look Prop.